we'll see if we'll be able to get anything done here. I bumped it on the tower. Not a worth it trade because I couldn't escape fast enough. Whatever. Whatever, we're fine. Got a decent lead. Messing up the suction bomb throw when I'm on the tower. Things are alright. Grab things or anything. Oh, wow. Can I just explode from them? Alright. Yeah, I'll take the tree. Annoying the heck out of them, moving them further back. Alright. 50 more seconds of this, we can definitely do it. Whoa, shit! I did not see that. Thank you. messed up. Definitely being a bit too frantic with my Trizookas. I'm being a little too happy on firing them off, and I should probably get into good vantage positions first before I start doing that. Okay, that was pretty much a clean sweep. I'll take that. Alright. What are you doing back there? What's the gal doing? The gal's still there? Are you still hiding there, gal? Oh yeah. No, he didn't. He's still there. What's the gal doing? They're all just ignoring the tower. Oh no, now they've got the tower. Crab tank is up. This is bad. This is bad. Got someone with the. Okay, I got someone with that. Oh, this is how the previous round went. Anyway, defend the president. Okay, I can't take the fight of the gal. Not directly. Protect the president. Oh no, president's dead. fuck two of them. I did not win that raid. Not at all. I lead by a little bit. We can get all... Just get our friend back on the tower. Off of ass position! No idea what happened. I can dislodge the... Dislodge them, okay. Oh! Ah, one more shot would have taken him. That gal. Gals down. In there. Oh no, they're defending. No, no, we got it. We got this. Whew, okay. Slow it back. Don't die, Mr. President! An aerospace. Okay, we are trade bubble. We're trade bubble, take it. Watch the guy on top. Move. Paintbrush. I probably shouldn't have gone in on that. Okay, that was a little dumb of me. I can't see what's going on. When I'm right up with the tower like that, I don't know what is going on. Awkward position. Going on. This round has been extremely confusing. I'm gonna take some ground for us to work with. Well, I can't get them to scatter again, probably. Still gonna have to move from the tower. Alright, yeah, we still have to move from the tower, I'll take it. The tower, somebody. Alright. Bring the terrain back. Trade it. Worth it, worth it, worth it. Well, that's it. They have to move from the tower. Yeah. I throw missiles at them, that's a checkmate. They have to move. Alright. So pretty much what it looks, what it feels like from last time. I can definitely make use of reflux on towers still. Yeah, I think this will be the last series we play tonight. It's two more wins or three more losses. So look a bit. Ah, crap! I dislodged both snipers, but it's a little too much too late, I guess. A little too late? Too much too late. We're still on the tower. We jumped in, I guess. Send it back. Get him to move, both of them. It's a wee bit aggressive, but I'm buying some space for her. Buying some space for the demons. what we need to do if we want to. Dislodge him. One point. Behind by 1 point. We've got 2 minutes to do this. Very doable. It is doable, it is doable. Created one. Created two. It's fine. We'll take it. We have a man advantage. Or not? Oh, Jesus. Give me a roller. Ah, crap. I got the sniper, but I don't think it mattered. Still got the time, we can do this, build quickly on that. Absolutely cannot step away from this. Close my missiles. Oh, okay. Jesus Christ. Somehow we did it. Now I'm a mobile flanker. Sorta. Alright, I know who I'm harassing. Oh crap! Throw it into a bomb there, huh? Just dislodge him. Oh no, never mind, he died. Damn, that's that charger. It's putting in work. In here. Oh, landed 2 out of 3 there. Didn't quite kill him. Oh, we have Lee. Should be fine. Got it, we got him off the tower. Little man over there. There's a new stage just yet? Yeah, we played on it just now. Oh, what are you doing back here? Random guy just pushed all the way up here. Alright, alright. Oh, sniper's playing aggressive. Get him off the tower. Tough hit. Send it back. Okay. Spent a little too much time sneaking around back there, but I got my team some space. Couple of results, we can go in. Or not, never mind. They all moved off from it. That's fine. We got the lead by like 2 points. Very doable. I believe in my team. Push ahead. Come ground back. Coming from the top. Make him uncomfortable. Shake him a little bit. There. Alright, I bought some space in my team. Yeah, we're good, we're good. That could have definitely been cleaner, but I'm panicking slightly. Still fine, don't worry about it. Okay, we got a good lead. 30 seconds, we can hold him off. We're fine. We are fine, don't worry about it. I've got the checkmate button. If I build it and I hold on to it, we've got the checkmate button and we'll be fine. Holding on to the checking button. Okay, just before it. Look, if you team wipe all the way on the other side of the map, it's fine. They're not gonna push all the way back anyway. See? No worries. There we go. We got ourselves a good series, you know? We actually got a full series tonight. I think the conclusion is, I still play Tower better than I play Rainmaker. That's basically just what it comes down to. Hey, check it out. Look at that. We're ready for a rank up battle. Should we push for it? What do you think?